What is a SodaPop game? The SodaPop game emulates a make-to-stock factory that produces one brand of SodaPop, or soft drink, for walk-in customers and also occasionally contracted clients. Each team acts as factory manager, with the winning team being the one who has the most cash at the end of the simulation. How is the screen? Each team's screen is divided into three parts. On the left part of the screen is the raw materials section. In this section, the team manages the raw material, called pink syrup units, PSU. The PSU are the main ingredient in the production of the soda pop. In the center of the screen are the factory stations, mixing, bottling, and packaging. On the right side of the screen is the inventory of finished products. The instructor screen shows a leaderboard, which is continually updated and shows the overall standing of the teams in real time. What are the main decisions to be made in this game? In this game, players make decisions about three actions: managing the order size Q and the reorder point R, deciding how many machines to buy at each station and how many machines should be operating at any given time, and accepting or rejecting contracts. All decisions are interrelated and affect one another. Successful teams are almost always capable of taking into account the consequences of their actions when making decisions. Which courses can use this game? The SodaPop game can be used in courses such as operations management, optimization, or supply chain management. We invite you to try playing SodaPop game.